dad just died Thursday. They had to drain that pond. They redid that pond in the early 2000s. All the wall work and all that, so they drained it, and they found 108 years worth of guns and knives. Evidence. Didn't really need to be here, because I imagine they found a few souvenirs.